Hello everyone, it's Teddy here, and welcome to a game!
It's a video game!
It's a video game! We're playing Borderlands 2, not Borderlands 2, just normal Borderlands. There's not a 2 at the end of it or anything.
Yeah, Borderlands 1 is key!
I don't know what to go with.
Something.
Yeah, but you're already soldier, so I decided I should pick something else. I'll just go with this, whatever.
You going with Siren? Okay. Ready?
Yeah, sure.
Are you ready? Thank you. Alright, we're going to the Atrid Badlands. Why do they call it the it's not Atrid. It's
Arid.
Yeah.
A-R-I-D.
But we're going to the Badlands. Oh, we're not on the bus. No intro.
Oh, wait, what? No intro? What is this,
No
baloney?
Intro. Whatever. You guys don't
Welcome to
need story.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP.
Logan, where are you?
You may call me by
Don't
my
worry about me.
Designated name,
Claptrap.
Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads up display.
Okay.
Provided free of charge by the
Provided free of charge.
Thank you.
Yay! Boot sequence initialized. Initializing weapon display module. Initializing experience point module. That'd be very strange in real life. It's like initializing XP.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning.
Oh, really?
This way, please.
Hello.
Wait, I have to change my sensitivity a little bit.
I know. Oh god, I wish you could change FOV these days. Well, you can, but back then you couldn't.
Alright, this is better. Now, look, come on, man. I know about a secret.
You do?
You probably already know about this secret, but.
Oh, yep. Why won't I? He's like, come over here! It's like, you know, I'd rather not.
Yeah, man, you gotta get all this loot. Yeah, man, come on. The secret.
Well, fine. I'm coming. Hold on. I gotta. Holy crap, yes I do. Okay, I'm sorry guys, I'll be right back. You just watch Teddy.
Yay. Yeah, watch me do stuff. Ah, I did it. Logan is RIP. See, he's just down there, he's all RIP. Okay, I don't know how to, oh, that's how. Okay, so this is how to open my inventory. I'm playing on PC without a controller, which could be my doom.
Dang it! We have to do the Borderlands, we have to go into the config files, RIP!
Wait, what? No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
Why do we?
Because, to change the FOV.
Oh.
I'm sure your FOV is fine, mine is like really close. And in my face.
So who gets the shotgun?
I'm soldier, so me.
I get the pistol then, I guess. I wonder how terrible this pistol is.
Probably really terrible.
Oh yeah, pretty terrible. Let's go.
Wait a minute, there's a pole in my face. I remember playing this on Xbox. A long time ago.
Yeah.
In a time far, far away. In a time far, far away? Sure.
Why not? Hey, are you getting money that I'm getting?
Yep.
Okay, that's nice, I guess. Mm-hmm. Whoa, quack, quack.
Oh my god. Hello?
Step right up. No! This is the new use station.
Okay.
When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored.
We know. Shut up.
New use station now.
New me station. Shut up. Oh, yes. My name is Roland. I completely forgot that this is the character. And Stu has a different character. I cannot wait until we get the fast travel. I cannot wait. It'll make us a great.
What is this?
Yeah, anyways.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance.
Oh, wonderful.
If a fortunate fatal incident occurs, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
Your new you will appear
now
at the nearest station.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
Peaceful town of Firestone.
Follow me.
This is a peaceful town, everybody. No need to fear. This is... I don't even know why we have guns at this peaceful town of Firestone. Oh, no, I definitely do now know why we have guns at the peaceful town of Firestone. Shoot him on the way!
Those bandits! Come to murder us!
Shoot him! Oh god, I'm getting shot at! Oh no, this is so bad!
done hiding now.
Are they gone?
Yes.
Yes, they're not gone. But they're not gone, surprise!
Using us as target practice is not part of our programming.
Really?
Open! Yes! Ow! This is the most funny game in existence.
Peaceful Town of Firestone.
Peaceful Town of Firestone! We're not even in Firestone!
And we're not even in Firestone yet.
This is totally peaceful though.
Damn it,
out of ammo. Die! Okay, give me some ammo, mate. Oh, you're getting shot at.
It hurts. Help.
Anyways, I'm gonna go get this chest over here.
Nice.
There's no escaping, Mark.
Dang it! What? There used to be a chest here, I swear. I don't forget anything. Maybe I do.
Nothing.
Oh no, here's the chest.
Oh, that's a nice chest.
Yes, I believe the chest is actually up here. Oh my god, what was that? Oh, it's my. Oh, you received that minor insta health file?
Yes, I did.
Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, there's a chest. Yeah, that's a chest. That's what you get. And I love Borderlands so much that it's, like, amazing. Thank you.
Hey.
You get that one and that ammo, you see? You see how this works?
No, but you got first dibs on the... No,
I just got that shotgun. Okay, or that gun, you know? It's fine. It's only Frank. It's Hyperion. Oh my god, I remember Hyperion. Borderlands 1. They're up there. Somewhere. No, they're not. They're somewhere, though.
Borderlands 2.
Hyperion is somewhere, guys. I don't think they're at Pandora yet. Oh yeah, we're going this way.
Okay. I'm sitting here just mashing F.
Oh, damn it, dude! He dropped the ramp! He dropped the ramp! Look at him! He flees towards the enemies. That's how awesome Claptrap is.
Yeah, this pistol's horrible.
This one's pretty bad, too. It kind of is like a hunter's item.
Get wrecked. Hey, there's health over here.
Health. Thank you very much. Money in here? Yeah, there's money.
Yes, indeed.
God, I can't wait until we get into the trading. Okay, then.
Died?
Yes, I did.
How'd you die?
A new mistake at this point of the game.
Oh, wow, mom.
Daddy?
Yeah?
What are you doing? Second thingy. Ooh, money. Yummy. Money is yummy. How much health do you got?
115.
Okay then. See, you're the one with the health. I'm the one that goes in. Yeah. Okay.
I'm about to die. This is horrible.
Give me. Oh yeah.
I know you were the right choice.
Oh yeah, it's her.
Now go. I'll contact you again
soon. You got two, man. What is this? At least we get to meet Doctor Zed. Is it?
There is no cause for alarm.
Pretty sure this is Doctor Zed.
Oh yeah.
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time.
This is a gun store. Alone.
Had to lock the place up tight.
Doctor Zed isn't here.
Come on.
Fire. Why is it?
Circuits are on the fritz again.
Why does Dr. Zed live here?
Out there, would you?
Oh, the doctor's in.
Why does Dr. Zed live out here? He's super rich. At least he should be. Dr. Zed should be super rich. That's all I'm saying, mate. That's all I'm saying. Ooh, money.
I'm really confused. What's going on here?
Yeah. Okay. There, yes, this is it! I love the intro cinematics! Yeah, Dr. Zed! If you are under 7, then look away.
Zed! I didn't even show anything.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed.
Vault is a myth? No, the vault is not a myth. The vault is not a myth.
I might not have
getting better all
the time. Oh yeah, let's go kill some skags. God, skags are amazing. You're not a skag, are you?
I keep the medical.
I'm over here.
Come over here.
Please follow me, and I'll open the gate for you.
Alright, we'll follow you.
Just whatever this robot
I'm following
dude
him. Oh, hold it. I think I hear something. Yes, I think I hear that we're about to die. Wait for it. I know everything of this game, man. Everything. Here they come.
Never actually beaten it.
Looks like he got under nine toe skin. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm killing nine toe, that weird guy.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help.
Poor little robot.
Would you kindly give him a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, here you go.
That little robot is hurt.
I know! Shut up!
Attention.
Okay, we don't
care. Don't you look around for something to fix him up?
How about we don't?
I know, right? Let's just get out of here, man. This is stupid.
Just a little robot, man.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this repair kit right here.
Yep. Yep. Alright, Claptrap, what do you want? You want stuff? Oh, yay! 72 experience! Okay, now let's go kill some skags at Skag Gully.
He seems to be okay.
We're not actually going there.
Now is the time to get moving.
If we went there now, we'd get murdered.
Yeah. Alright, excuse me.
Hey, look, speaking of Skag Gully.
Wait, what?
Speaking of Skag Gully.
Boom!
Skag.
Boom! Oh, crap! Oh, crap! I'm reloading! Oh, that's fine.
Skag.
Anyways,
let all to do it.
This is
I'll
the what is his name? Scooter? Yeah, that's right.
Man,
I don't
Scooter.
Think that's Scooters though. Is it in Borderlands 1? Is it Scooters? I'm not sure. Is it the other one?
I think it is. I know in the first one
you
or the second
something.
One. I know a lot about the second one.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure in the oh yeah first set. Yeah, so that's not Scooters. That's someone else that you're gonna meet.
You know what you need.
Let's go. Oh, you're doing that
just
stuff?
Just tell me if you need anything.
I'm so confused.
Well, it's not there. It's kind of over here.
Yawn.
Hey, stranger.
I'm yawning.
Where you going, mate?
I don't know.
I'm going over here.
I need to get power coupling.
Yep, it's over by this, I believe this is a Dr. Zed machine? Not entirely sure though. Oh no, this is this is a Dr. Zed machine. Yeah, let's kill this pup skag.
Run.
Easy killing. Oh my god!
Alright, see ya.
No, don't leave me. Okay, I just got some health and everything.
Have fun killing the pup skags.
I will have fun. It gives me ammo, man.
And then you also use ammo, so
yeah.
Shield purchased.
Everyone
yeah, let's get some shields. Isn't that like the second thing that you do in Borderlands 2?
No.
Is it the first one? I'm pretty sure like you buy it, go up to the machine and buy it.
Well, thanks for the help.
Oh, I wanted a shield.
To sell some things you can buy one.
Just tell me if you need anything to use on the field.
Okay, which one should I go for?
I went for the one that was on the far right.
But when you get shot, you'll be
the one on the far right. You're so lucky. So lucky. I have to wait 2 minutes for the next one.
Really?
Yeah. Well,
mine has 60 capacity and 9 recharge rate.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I want one that has 60 capacity.
You. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people.
I will.
Helping Dr. Zed with his 9 toes problem is a good move.
Okay.
You need assist from the people.
Daddy, don't go yet.
Sorry, man. I can't stop.
No, you can't stop, because actually the enemies are harder on co-op.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna go kill these pup skags then.
God, so excited. How much did you buy that one on the right for?
I think 700. I'm really
good at this. Oh. Really?
Yeah.
You know, I'm gonna buy the cheaper one. I'll buy the cheaper one. Yeah, I'll buy that.
Well, my SMG's out of ammo.
That's fine.
No, now that means I only have a pistol.
Yeah, I can't wait until we meet, God.
You ain't a skag, are ya?
Yeah, you're not a skag, are ya?
This guy right here?
Yeah, that guy.
You're not a skag, are ya?
Yeah, I made that joke too many times. You're not a skag, are ya? Just walking up to people.
I just talked to this guy. The second I walked up near him, he's just like, "You ain't a skag, are you?"
Skag.
Don't worry about me.
You.
I can take care of myself.
Don't worry about me. I can do anything about you.
All right.
I'm
okay.
Whoa! Or any SMG?
No. Okay. You gotta take a dump something awful. Okay. Right, never mind. Let's go kill some bandits and whatnot. Wait, so, we're going. Oh yeah, we can go. Oh yeah, this is the way. That
murder some bandits.
I forgot that we're not killing the one guy yet.
Anyone need help?
Nine toes or whatever.
No, it's another boss. I forgot what his name is.
Wrecked.
Yes. There's just so many characters in Borderlands 1 and 2. Not really so much in the prequel.
Really?
Yeah. Isn't there many really interesting characters in the prequel, I should say? There's some, but not many.
I haven't played the prequel, so...
Yeah, I didn't read the prequel. You want to take that? You can have the, sniper in there if you want it. I know you're not the hunter, but hey, YOLO. Money.
Where's the
chest over there. It's by that green thing.
Hurry, get it!
Oh my god, what was that?
Hurting. What was what?
It was just a big explosion.
Probably an explosive barrel.
Probably.
Very possible.
But it was an electric? It was an electric explosion. Anyways, let's click this button.
Then it was probably an electric barrel.
Very, very, very suspicious. Yes. I forgot that there isn't a thing there. Yeah. There's not one of them thingies. Oh my god, the arena? Dude, let's go to the arena.
Nah, man, I'm going.
Let's go to the... I wanted to go to the arena.
I'm in.
So yeah, we're playing Borderlands 1 without the DLC. Once we beat the game, we'll get the DLC. Because that should be like 100 episodes before we beat them, like everything and all the side quests.
We're gonna do all the side quests?
Yeah. I mean, main quest is pretty easy. Hold on a second. What do you want? Pizza? Okay, great. I'll be right back.
What do you want? Some pizza?
Just tell me if you need anything.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, this is when we meet the skag dude.
Well, that should cover it, kid. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Let's see. Oh, it requires level 4, though. It is better than what I have. Okay, so while Logan's gone, we'll just look at our baloney. Crest level 5, huh? Accuracy fire rate. What's this one's fire? 2.1. So we'll look at this. That's better, but 10 damage, 12 damage. Yeah, it's better. We'll use it.
You need something?
Alright, and then. No, not talking.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay, should we just buy the shield? Yeah, we'll just buy the shield. And then we'll keep... we'll keep it, and then once we hit level 4...
That'll do for now.
Yeah, it will. Once we hit level 4, we'll go give the one that we currently have equipped to Logan. Would you look at that? Oh yeah, there's weapon proficiencies. I don't know exactly what these do. Or I don't remember. Iridian weapon. Like I said, I've played a little bit. I haven't played a lot, though. Not that much at all, actually. Alright, so I suppose we can go meet TK. Oh, you back now? Yeah, we're gonna go meet TK. And then I got a better... I bought an even better shield, but it requires level 4, so once I hit level 4, I'll give you my current shield.
Oh, thanks, man. Let's go meet TK Baja. Wait,
is it over here? No, it's not, is it?
Yeah, it kind of is, but hey. So yeah, I didn't get pizza, sadly.
You just like go up to your mom again and like, ask like where's the pizza.
Yeah.
So this dude's TK Baja.
Boom. You're not scared. You.
One more step and it'll be your last.
he might be blind.
You should have seen the look on your face.
Yeah, hilarious.
He's missing a leg.
Yep. Doesn't even have a peg leg. Look, it, from this angle, it kind of looks like he does. But really, he doesn't.
But really, he doesn't.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
You can?
I'll be fine. Alright?
Nanto's TK's food.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so we gotta go find stolen food.
Yep.
This way.
It's, Skag stole his food, so yeah.
Why can I not kill you? Oh, because you're hugging.
That's a good answer. Anyways, let's grab this guy's food.
Critical hit.
So, all right, I got one food.
Did you just like kill Skag?
There's some food by his wherever the skides are or the skags are. And they're like little by their little cave, I believe.
Yeah, I see now. Not really sure. I thought maybe you killed them and they had a chance to drop food or something. I'm sorry, Skag Whelp. I did not mean to kill you.
Man, I can't wait until we kill our first boss.
What is the first boss?
There's a guy over there that's our first boss.
It's not Nine Toes, is it?
No. Someone like her. Nine Toes, you have to do a lot of stuff to get hit. Have to, like, you know, do stuff. Hey, what's this big, huge ramp for? You'll see soon.
Yeah, we're gonna, like, jump it or something, right?
Hey, you just spoiled it for everyone that didn't play the game before. Oh, we're going to TK.
Yeah. We're going to TK.
Where are you going?
Of course, straight through this bandit camp.
Oh yeah, nice. Wasn't much quicker, was it?
Nope. I'm actually behind you.
That's what you get. Whee! Boing. No, dude, No.
Yeah, Skag, are you?
480 experience.
I got grenades.
Yeah, let's go, dude. Let's go get some grenades.
You've done well. I've decided
there
to
he is.
My
Mark is the man.
Thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new.
Oh, here's some bandits. They're just roaming. They're doing their. Oh crap! No! I didn't mean it. It was just a prank. It was only a joke. Luckily, we have shields. There may have been some Skag murder here. Oh my god, let's get in the
lot of stuff out there. Oh hey, I just hit level 4. Here, I'm gonna boom.
Thanks. I will equip that today. God, claptrap, do 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 do.
Wait,
isn't it level 5 when we get our abilities?
Yeah, because I don't have it yet, so level 5.
I don't either, so yeah, level 5. Let's get a grenade then, I guess. Boom. Grenades have been purchased. Die with the thingy!
Is it a grenade mod? Oh yeah, sure is.
Grenade mods are awesome.
Yeah, there's a ton of them.
Yeah. When also, everyone, when they said 87 bajillion whatever guns, they weren't lying.
Yep, they meant they have like that many bajillions of guns.
Mhm.
Is there like a bajillion and bajillion? Okay, let's go talk to TK
the Baja.
Yeah. Talk to what's his face?
Yeah. So the first couple episodes of this series. It's gonna be quite boring, because basically, because next episode we might be killing our first boss. Yeah.
No, I don't even know, but I forgot to put on a timer again. Gosh.
Next episode we won't make that mistake.
Yeah. We don't want to repeat it, Terraria.
Oh my god, we do not. Okay,
Whoa, Ninetales, take him down, excuse me?
Oh yeah, that is the first boss that we're killing.
Barricade destroyed, right, gun stash found. Ninetales killed.
I think we should end it here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've been playing here. I'll see the time that I've been playing the game for.
Okay. Well, okay.
Yes, we should definitely end it here.
You sure about that?
Yes. I've been playing apparently for 58 minutes.
Yeah, but that's not how long we've been recording necessarily. But no, whatever. Now, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more, do baloney and stuff by subscribing. And tell me what you think about the series so far. I mean, I know there's not much to, go off of.
Talked about. Yeah.
So, hope you enjoyed and we'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.